Hazrat Salama bin Aqwa radiyallahu anhu states that a man was eating with left hand along with Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam. He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam whereupon said, "Eat with right hand." He said, "I cannot do it." He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, "You will not be able to do it." Nothing but arrogance prevented him from doing it. The reporter says he could then never raise his hand up to his mouth. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5236.